The idea is to create an operational system which should give you the opportunity to take informed decision over the landscape. The project has this ambition to connect disciplinarity, not in words, not in big conference, but through operational system. So our big idea is to have, let's say, an operational transdisciplinarity, which is give tools to people living on the landscape. We are developing 15 tools, which refers to specific needs of end users, of different types, from policymakers to farmers.
And particularly, you must be much more flexible in the scale in which you apply this tool. So until now, usually tools are developed just for one application, for example, just at EU level or just at national level. Land Support has the ambition to be multi-scale, so to address the local issue up to the European issue.
The main advantage of Land Support is to adapt the model to the data available in certain places. So it's a modular approach.
Very innovative in Land Support is that for the first time we can, from my perspective, put together data from satellites and models that can run on this data and can provide estimates of essential variables like yields and crop yields that at this point in time we cannot produce on a very large scale on a European continental level.
Looks like that in this case our users are not IT oriented and we are very IT oriented, we are HPC people. Our message is don't think as HPC, performance computing, as something very far from the real everyday life.
Only some weeks after the project start, we started to involve stakeholders. And this is also something that I particularly like about the project, that we ask the stakeholders, what do you actually expect from the DSS tool? What will help you in your daily work? What will you really use?
We are trying to develop what we call a living lab process, which means co-create the tools and the platform together with users.
The major achievement will be a simple user interface where farmers and land planners and government officials can test what are in their imagination.
Land in Europe is very much under pressure, and so supporting a better land management is crucial to all European citizens.
This is very new and possible in this project.